I'm so glad that you're
here. It's been so long since I've seen you.
It's always a fabulous time when you're here, darling.
So suave.
All right, so what can we dive into? So Darcy Lynn and friends at Rosemont?
Yeah, so if you're like willing to brave the snow, there's a ton to do going on this weekend. So Darcy Lynn, I don't know if you know her. She won America's Got Talent, and she was the youngest person ever to win. She is a ventriloquist singer. So basically she sings via various adorable puppets.
Adorable, that's what you call that.
She has, you know, millions of views on YouTube. She's been on the Ellen Show. Like I said, she won America's Got Talent, and she'll be at the Rosemont Theater on Sunday for just $30.
Oh, nice. So a quick, and it's always cool to see the kids, too.
Yeah, it's a great activity for the kids. The kids will love it. Mm-hmm. She's 13, so, like, that is the age group you were targeting, and it's puppets.
All right, so Prince experience at Joe's on Weed Street.
Yes.
Like, the Prince?
Like, almost the Prince. The Prince adjacent. The artist kind of like the artist formerly known as Prince.
Okay, there we go.
But it's the Prince Experience, so it's a tribute band. If you didn't get enough Prince at the Super Bowl from JT, you can go to Joe's on Weed, and they have, like, you know, the full costumes.
Yeah.
You know, all of the songs, whether it's Purple Rain or Kiss or all of that. And it's only $20.
I love that. Those events are fun to go to because even though you know there can't be a replacement for the real Prince, usually the bands are pretty good.
They're really good. They
especially
have studied Prince
Joe's on
detail.
Weed. Yeah, yeah, they're at Joe's on Weed Street for sure. All right, Retro Ski Lodge Party. That's on Rush and Division. It's a Rush and Division block party.
So this I'm super excited about because obviously it's snowing outside, but tomorrow all of these bars are opening around 10 a.m. It's, you know, it starts at Hopsmith and then it includes the Hang Up and Butch McGuire's.
Clearly a wild experience.
It's amazing.
Here.
You come in like your ski gear, they have ski shots, they have a Yeti sighting. It's awesome. It's just like a wild block party on that like Division Avenue stretch of bars.
I love it. We got something for the kids and something for the people with no kids.
Exactly. This is where you make the bad decisions to have kids.
Oh, okay. The pre-kids party.
The pre-kids party.
That'll certainly do it. All right. Well, we're going to check back in with you in just a little bit.
Absolutely.
You guys, for a complete list of all these events going on this weekend, just check out chicagosplash.com.